Hi, we're Hey Monday.
And thanks for watching Review, Rinse, and Repeat. Take me home.
My favorite song is Wish You Were Here.
Oh. Damn.
Okay, I'm not going to do this to Pat because that's Pat's favorite song. My favorite song is How You Love Me Now. I think that How You Love Me Now is my favorite song. It's like, because it's like upbeat. Also, like when we play it live, it's kind of, it always gets a pretty decent reaction. It's got like a sing-along part, like the big like gang vocals and stuff like that. I think, I don't know, it's definitely my favorite.
My favorite song is Wish You Were Here, because it's like, I like it because it's dark and it's got a 90s vibe, kind of, like a Vertical Horizon type song or something, or Third Eye Blind like type of vibe and stuff, and I love the drum parts, like there's like cool fills in it and stuff, fills that I don't do in like other songs, so, yeah.
My favorite would have to be Hangover. I wrote that with Butch Walker, and I just think it's really relatable. It's one of those songs where it's kind of edgy just because it's called Hangover, and it, but it's pertaining to relationships and not being sure about if someone cares about you or not, the way you care about them, and I feel like everybody has been through that kind of experience, and I love playing it live because I get to jam out on the acoustic guitar with all of them, and it's like very groovy.
My favorite song to play live, I think, is Josie, just because it's fast and upbeat and fun. But for sentimental value, I think Candles is really probably my favorite, because that was like the first song that we wrote as band, and you know, it somehow just stayed relevant and kids vibe with it, and you know, it's just, it's a cool song. So.